horses are on the track for race number 5, the Peter and Sharon Anniversary Purse. They're going to go 6 furlongs for a purse of $9,000. Number 1 is Oxford City Slough, owned by Susie Wodowicz, trained by Guy Kling with Jerry Pruitt. Number 2 is Doing It Right, owned by Lars Mathiasen, trained by Penny Hume with Kayla Pizarro. Number 3, Wit's Lizard Scratched. Number 4 is Balakor, owned by Karen Bjarnson, trained by Tom Gardepi Jr. with Christopher Husbands. Number 5 is Orbit Express, owned by Final Final Stable, trained by Curtis Maxwell with Tyrone Nelson. Number 6 is He Is, owned by For Us Racing, trained by Beverly Hamilton with Rohan Singh. Rounding out the field is number 7, Grandpa George, owned by Robin Martins, trained by Rico Martins with Richard Mayers. Post time for race number 5, the Peter and Sharon Anniversary George. They're at the post. And they're off. From the far outside, He Is. Flashes the early speed and takes the early lead to the inside. Doing It Right. Gonna put on some pressure to the outside. Grandpa George also getting into it. Making it 3 across the track. Oxford City Slough sitting on the rail. Balakor in between horses. And the early trailer will be Orbit Express. They went the opening quarter in a quick 22-4. He Is on the inside. But now Grandpa George goes on by a half a length. Settle back in third, Doing It Right. Balakor trying to move up from fourth. Orbit Express getting into gear. Oxford City Slew the trailer. The half a sizzler. 45-3. They hit the head of the lane. Grandpa George has a short advantage. Doing It Right. Still trying to battle on the outside. Rallying from the back. Oxford City Slew. Doing It Right. Now goes on by at 9-1 on the board. Doing It Right, he's going to get it done. Second goes to Balakor, third to Grandpa George, and fourth to Oxford City Slough. Now entering the winner's enclosure is the official winner of race number 5, the Peter and Sharon Anniversary Purse. That's number 2, Doing It Right. Doing It Right is a chestnut gelding, 5 years old, by Heart of the Storm, out of the mare After Tea by Boston Harbor. Owned by Lars Mathiasen, trained by Penny Hume, and ridden a victory by Kayla Pizarro. Time for the 6 furlongs, 1:12 flat. Congratulations goes out to jockey Kayla Pizarro for back-to-back wins. 2 wins for jockey Kayla Pizarro. Race 5 is official in our upcoming 6th and featured event, the 31st running of the Winnipeg Sun Scratch number one, Holiday Maker.